Board. Meanwhile, tonight, the judge in the case surrounding the death of Laken Riley hearing arguments on what evidence can be used in the trial. The suspect charged in the case, Jose Ibarra, was present in court during the hearing. Today, we heard from multiple people describing the early hours of the investigation into Riley's death. Right now, there are six potential witnesses. Ibarra is scheduled to have one more hearing before the trial officially begins next month.